There was a sense of inevitability as the Charlotte Checkers marched towards their first ever Calder Cup championship. And yet, in hockey, there are no guarantees. The Checkers were the best team in the AHL during the regular season. A historic year was good enough to clinch home ice throughout the playoffs, and yet they hadn't played Chicago. They hadn't been tested by the Western Conference. But after losing game one on home ice, Mike Vellucci's bunch was determined to close this thing out on Saturday night, ending the regular season a week early as Calder Cup champions.
It's been a grind. I'm tired. The players are tired. They put everything into it. And one of the things I think is the coolest and worried me a little bit, we were the front dogs all year long. Yeah. We were the front runners all year long. And that's, you know, that's not easy to do.
The Checkers are making their way back from Chicago today. They'll join fans in a celebration at Bojangles Coliseum tomorrow at 7 p.m. You can get your picture taken with the Calder Cup. Get autographs from the team. If you're a season ticket holder, you can get in an hour early.